with the serves.
Go!
One. Love.
Earlier today. First point on the board for Hayata. Shah, about 5.5 hours ago.
One of the most referenced lists on the internet in table tennis is the World Championships.
Two,
she wasn't even competing at the World Championships.
Got it.
It's lovely from. Seems to be.
Three,
idea seven. Was there.
We'll change things up a bit.
Three, eight.
The lead is now.
Attack, so it tends to slow down the shot.
Eight.
It's almost 90% win rate.
Nine.
The only left-handers at the top of the game beating Wang Yidi.
And it's looking.
Four. Again. In the last 2 years has done it. 6-game points, though, for Wang Yidi.
Converts
four,
at the first time of asking.
A little bit of a mix in terms of the flags in the semifinals.
So just talking about how far behind do you think Wang Yidi is, or how
far this match. So it was the expected result.
Despite
the dip, she really does have to prove some things right now.
One, three.
So this is an
smart placement here to go back down the line. Japan over Miwa Harimoto, who didn't qualify for this event. Hayata, for quite some time, has traveled the entire world coaching and playing the sport. Many times, as you have time for, no limit.
And that backhand there from Hayata. Oh, that was a wonderful backhand. Lead of three here for Hayata. This is looking
well played. Nine. He hits the ball with a racket that is not in her hand.
7-game points.
Game, and even a more dominant start than her opponent. Momentum now.
Was that what it was for you in that second?
Get points. 8 points out of the last eight. That's the first one. With the backhand typically over the table. It's uncomfortable, clearly, and it has been since the beginning of last game.
This continues.
She's not comfortable in this match the way Hina Hayata's playing.
So I've got a strawberry there.
Unbanana. One over banana. Side spins, slow spins, and everything awkward. So far.
Yeah, absolutely. Just look at that, they're 14 of the
vertical quantified.
Got it.
Whoever calls it, it's usually way more than 30 degrees off.
Got it.
These angles just give you an So Wang Yidi a few minutes ago. Strawberry attempt again.
For Wang Yidi.
I mean, make no mistake about it.
I'd say foul, the not than being beaten by a non-Chinese player. For Team China, Hina Hayata, though, with a third ball opportunity to convert.
Yeah, this is her fight back in the semifinals.
In game three.
She was on top, wasn't she? Hina Hayata in front. Yeah, serving in game four.
Got it.
You can see.
Well, earlier, though, just in case you only heard the percentages.
14 out of
here for the trailing player, Wang Yidi, the world number three.
Yeah, this has been
1-4.
The parallel Hayata in that rally.
Yeah, she doesn't want. Yeah, that was in the slot, wasn't it?
Really impressive.
So it's important for Hayata. Doesn't make it over, gets her coach on his feet. So if you're Wang Yidi and you're obviously seeing what Hina Hayata is doing.
Counter, just stay in position, play for position. Another way to go is, don't be
D.
And also for that fan and street cred.
So she started to pull ahead.
Hit the net on the way over, which is why he said, oh, we can replay it if you want.
Yeah, that is a perfect example.
Wasn't perfect.
She did it a few times. Wang Yidi. Yeah, again, you can see what Hayata. That's really nicely done, Wang Yidi.
Best on the day.
Whoa, excellent
security.
It was a bemused look, wasn't it, from Wang Yidi?
Goaler off to the side, into the body.
Off this time.
Reminding Wang Yidi that she's not here alone.
Again, you just see exactly what we've been talking about. What high
topspin shots.
Excellent work on the serve.
Earlier, this is their last chance. Hina Hayata.
Yeah, so was Tomokazu Harimoto as well.
On the men's.
Chips the net.
Got it. Five.
Wang Yidi knows.
Six, five.
So this is interesting now. The lead is now
3-2 lead, whoever takes this game.
That was an attempt, wasn't it? So bad that you've gone down trying to attempt that.
Right, making the shot selection, that's important.
Very different.
This is
does it. Hit the intended target. That's got past her. Hayata.
Game point, Hayata.
She's done it again.
3-2, Hina Hayata starts game six.
Last one.
Trying to.
Wasn't all that far away.
Spin when you need, but just keep the racket speed high.
2-1.
But committed to a backhand to cover the elbow.
One.
Trying for that very faint contact. The do.
There we go again.
Yes, as in I know what I need to do.
Not far.
Four.
Yeah, on her serves. This is where
shoulders. Ma Lin retired at about 33.
Remember,
a massive upset. She's never beaten Wang Yidi before.
You know, in such a way as Hina Hayata has.
This is quite unusual.
Almost.
The scariest thing you could imagine on the table.
7-8.
Two big points from Hina Hayata.
Wang Yidi.
Last four have been taken by Wang Yidi.
Make that five. This has been excellent from Wang Yidi.
Number three, Wang Yidi to send it to the decider.
11.
Wang Yidi.
When she does.
The tactic is back.
Which is unrivaled so far.
One, three.
Yeah, didn't try.
Been done, but she's done it well so far. Such a fine angle to brush it that way.
Five.
Dangling a piece of meat over an alligator.
3-point lead again.
Hayata in trouble. It was Wang Yidi to take it back.
Five.
Look, Wang Yidi.
Five.
Big shot.
Same game for both players. Dying effort saved it.
Eight,
just
seven.
A point between them. Three in a row.
The serves are back.
Yeah, she's going for it. What a time to do it. And there are now.
have a two-point lead.
So much more to come. She once again. She's been chasing. He's done it again.
In the decider.
Yeah, again, she was.
Advantage. This is ridiculous. What are the odds?
On match point, you know, Hayata. And there it is again. Six. Well, can she set up her own?
The top of the net, and she gets it. And it stays on Hina Hayata's side.
Yeah. Save again. It wasn't. A second.
Since game number two.
Already. She went for it.
As baseline as can be, the spin shot.
Oh. She is stuck.